Here at the DAC, it's the home opener for the 2015-2016 season.
Miles with the stuff.
Line goes down the lane, drops it off for Bye, and Bye jams it home.
Run into the left block, layup, he accelerated pass
by Rodney Williams.
I've been quiet in here of late, another contested shot.
Here they get it into Rodney Williams.
He puts it off the glass, it's good, and he's fouled.
Fields three rattles in.
Allen underneath to Austin Williams that time and finishes.
In the air to Tavon Allen, and the Drexel Dragons get the win. How about that?
15 seconds now. Andrew Cartwright from three.
Maybe he should have been in earlier.
Spins and rejected by Tavon Allen.
Tavon Allen with his 1,000-point ball.